Okay, boys, once you've done your background, we're going to start making the body of our caterpillar. Okay, so how you do that is you're going to get little strips of paper so you can color them in whatever colors you like. We've chosen red because we like red. Then, to make the little body of your caterpillar, we are going to get our glue and we're going to stick just the end, okay? So you just stick the end nice, put quite a bit of glue just so it stays nicely. And then you're going to stick it down, okay? When you stick it down, remember to press so that it doesn't come unstuck. And this is the part that we're going to stick down over here onto our paper, okay? We are going to do all of our little guys first, all the little pieces of body first, before we start sticking it down so we can arrange it nicely on our paper. So please now, what you can do is you can pause this video and make all your little bits of the body out of these papers. Okay boys, now you can see that we have got all of our little bits of the body. We stick them down. And then what we're going to do now is we are going to do the eyes. So these are the eyes that I have. Okay, so we've got different eyes. I have drawn some over here on this little piece of paper. Or we have these eyes that we can stick on. If you have those eyes you can stick on at home, you're welcome to use them. Otherwise, you are welcome to draw your own. Okay, check out the eyes Mr. G and I decided to use for our little caterpillar. So once you've done your eyes, you can then add in your feelers, all right? So it doesn't really matter what you use. We've used pipe cleaners, can you see? We've used pipe cleaners and we have stuck them in down there. You don't actually even need to stick them with glue, and we've just wedged ours in between the two little bits of body. But if you do want it to be a bit stronger, you can either use something like sellotape to stick it down, or you can use some stronger glue. Pritt probably won't work for things like pipe cleaners, but it might work if you use toothpicks or straw or something like that. You don't have to use pipe cleaners if you don't have them. You can also use sticks, little tiny sticks from outside, or you can just use a little bit of paper and cut it into the shape of your feelers. Okay, grade three, so that's the lesson for the day. Here is our little caterpillar. I really hope you enjoy the lesson. If you want to, you can add little grass on the side or little leaves that you make out of paper. You can decorate your caterpillar however you would like to. This is just our little example of what we're doing today. Thank you so much.